What's up? I'm Robyn. I just kind of finished, you know, 8 songs, and as soon as they were done, sent it off to... And the first songs that were finished were the ones that made it onto the first record, and that's the way it's been with this album as well. And of course, before I started recording, I kind of realized that, yeah, they're going to get, of course, different characteristics because of the combination of songs or because they're also recorded at different times, but it wasn't a plan or, you know, it's kind of the way it happened. I think that it's just like different moods and flavors that I have in me. The Body Talk album is a continuation of the last album for sure. I feel like with every heartbeat, you know, I found a way of making pop music in an emotional way without losing like the balls. I don't know more than you do. I think that we'll have to see what it feels like and what it is when it's all out. It's an experiment, you know, it's like a practical solution to a problem, and I'm just kind of finding out, you know, what I think and feel about it as I go along. And yeah, I don't know anything about the third album yet. I'm just kind of writing the songs now, and I don't know who I'm gonna work with really. I'm just figuring stuff out, yeah. You know, I've always been drawn to artists that I guess have that queer perspective, whether it's Prince or Kate Bush or, but I think it also comes from, you know, growing up in a family. My parents had a theater group, and they were making like this crazy experimental, like very left field kind of stuff when I was a kid, and playing with identity, both, you know, with costume, but also from like a human perspective, and a lot of, you know, my mother played a man a lot of the times, or a witch, or, you know, something not mother-like, at least. So I think I was exposed to that early, and it just became a part of me because of that. And I'm a feminist, of course, and a person who looks at the world from that perspective. So for me, it's not maybe always conscious, it just kind of comes in there.